uploaded anything, and yeah, in that month ago, I ran out of ideas, and I'm just like, why not just wait until 2021? And then yesterday, I just uploaded the fireworks show, obviously. Because, well, I ran out of ideas. So anyways, as we are speaking, we are making a cool plane that can float, fly, shoot, and even manually making the engine explode, which is my favorite thing because I like crashing. It's just so satisfying. So as you can see, we have this thing. Okay, this is not my first time playing this. This is like an old game, which I really like. Okay, let's take some. And with the power of editing, let me stop this. That's the wrong button. With the power of editing, bam! Sorry. I'm sorry if you didn't hear me before because I thought this was going, but now it's going. Anyways, I forgot to mention that I don't want to have a face cam is because I'm just so tired and sweating like crazy, so I just don't want to see my face when you know. Let's add some things that makes this more faster. So let's just bam. Wait, the wrong one. Ah, this way. Is there a duplicate button? I kind of forgot. And another one. This might take a while, but at least you're watching. So let me just add this. Okay, so this might take a while, like 2 minutes. Whatever you'd like. And another one. And another one. This is so complicated. Yeah, there. I'm fine. Just mirrors in there, craft. Yep, this video is still going. And damn, we have a ship, which is supposed to be a plane. Let's just add 2 nose cones. No, still they're very bad. Are we even building a ship or a plane? But we were building a cool one, like a plane that doesn't exist. Yeah. You just wait and see. And by the end of this progress, we're gonna make an airliner, which might take like, I don't know, a few hours, but this video will be fast because I'm gonna edit. Okay, so the reason why I want to make a plane that doesn't exist is because I want to make it cool. So Ha. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about. But I'm not gonna use this, it's too long. How about a blade? Like two of them. Or should I say four of them? Okay, so I wanted a ship that can float. I mean, a plane that can float, fly, go back and front way. I mean, go front, and also, oh yeah, manually crash, because I like crashing. So let's go for Blasto. This one is the small version. I got a little confused there. Let's see if this works. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Let's put a gyroscope. No, wait, I forgot landing gears. Hey, I have an idea. Should we make this bigger? Sure, why not? Why did I laugh like an even villain, even though I'm just building something? So, gizmos and a floating block. We're gonna hide this in the inside, so nobody see this when I share it. Unless if they check under. So let me just pause this video to see how big will this plane be. Bam! It's been 8 minutes into the video and I already edited, so yep. I even painted it into a sausage or hot dog. Yeah, not a dog on fire, but hot dog, the food time, okay? The food time, yeah. By the way, I don't have a vertical side, yeah, thingy. And by the way, you know where's the cockpit? Down there. Let's test this buoy. If we can float and thingies. And also fly. Like, why? Like, this game is... The point is flying. So how do you fly in a game that... How do you make a plane that... Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I think I should put some gyroscopes. That'll be an easy job. Just the gyroscope. Video is gonna be so long. Okay, there. I'm gonna save this tomorrow. Yeah, okay, well, nice. So let's just build this tomorrow. So let's check out some planes that this game has created for, well, us. Yeah. Bush plane, that is a burn. I didn't expect that. That's cool. Let's test this buoy. It's like the one of those classic planes, you know? One of those classic planes. You know? By the way, if you reach this far, congratulations, you are a subscriber. Let's try to fly the spree. Somewhere over there, just going straight. Okay, so I think I remember in this game a long time ago, there's like a carp city over there, which we're gonna try go. How about we go try over there? Yeah. So we just go here. Please turn. Yes, good. Not good. I think I should edit a little bit. Say goodbye. I don't need you. And I don't need you. I'm gonna make this plane from the classic to the weirdest. With making no sense. Of course I'm the... If I can just go over here. For example, I just replaced that with a wheel. A normal one. Okay, we just bam, goodbye. And we just place this over here. Nah. Okay, just bye-bye again. And then we just made this aircraft and we should be done. Huh? Oh, okay, I think it's off-centered. I mean, it's near the center, so they kind of copy it and paste it. There we go. Oh yeah, by the way, someone's coming in. Hello, I'm back. That was a long talk. Anyways, let me just... Okay, let's go back to work.
Oh.
What happened to the back wheel? Hello? Does anyone know? What happened to the back wheel? It's broken. Let me just restart. Nope, it's always like that. Yeah. Oh, I guess we didn't need the wheel. Again. This might take a while. If there was a car park and it was not a dream, that would be a miracle. And nope. We should just restart here like nothing happened. Come on, why are you not turning? Like the Titanic. Turn, no. It's gone. I'll just show you the book later. Okay, new plan. We're just gonna fly from here. Oh my god, I didn't know this was so sensitive. So it's like somewhere in the far over there. In the far the four, and can you see it? I knew it, I was right. Let's fly over there. Is there autopilot? Hold on. What? No! Autopilot mode. And I think we should just fast forward. Whoa, what the? No. No. What's wrong with the AI that is just steering this plane? It's going crazy. Okay, goodbye. I'll just wait. No, we're near. If you're ever able to make it this far, congratulations. I don't know. I just like it. So let's just fly over, like, all over the place and just discovering. Ta-da! Let's do some cool stunts. Even though I might crash, I'll still do cool stunts. In the air race, cool. What's this? Okay. It's a jump zone. How about the racetrack? Try to cool. Proving grounds. Oh no. Let's go over there. Ooh, yeah! Over office. Okay, let's try to go in there. Slow motion mode. Slow motion. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. And say please goodbye. I didn't know they could set planes on fire. I'm just a veteran. Great. What the? Help me. I am stuck. Help me. This is what the cockpit view is. I can see under this. And I'm upside down. Let's take tank. Because I think I uploaded a tank. Let's take the tank. The jackhammer. The most coolest tank ever. Okay, this is very weird, but somehow I'm able to glitch here. Somehow. You know, am I going backwards? I'm actually going backwards. Oh no. Let's launch this bad boy. Can you please stop moving? Is there any brakes? Okay, let's just... Well, that's really far. Wow, that was really far. Let's try to destroy the destroyer, because it's about to get destroyed because of its name. You get it? So. What? Oh no. I'm gonna get destroyed. Oh wait, not. Well, that's lucky. Goodbye, ship, just sink. This is for practicing shooting with a tank, okay? Oh no, they're shooting. Whoa, I got the ship. Bam! I'm gonna fall off. How is that ship even shooting if he's about to like sink? Well, they always say never give up. Getting destroyed by two destroyers that are about to destroy me. Oh my god, that's so far. Hey, look, it's almost nighttime. That's great. Now this is just a game, and somehow this game just turned into a shooting game. Come on, I'm shooting up. How are you not even shrinking? I'm gonna fall off. Oh, almost fall off there. Like, look at that. Oh, now that's very cool. Yeah. How's that ship even going? Nope. I am stuck here forever. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.